Welcome to the Mayville Fire Department Truck Garage. Unfortunately, the weather forces inside, but that will not dampen our spirits, right? We're going to be having a 50-50 raffle. Those of you who have been here before know this is a little way we try to raise some money for all the good things the Chamber does for Mayville in the area. So if you buy a ticket, you can hang on to it until the end, and you have to be here to win. We're going to do the drawing right before the end of the show. And if you're not going to be here, have someone else hang on to it. It's your lucky day. You want to hear something? My name is Jackson, of course, and I'm just going to play some songs I wrote, some songs that I didn't write. Stuff you want to hear, hopefully, too. So.
You've been pushing me way
could only dream. Now when I heard, oh, 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 burdens off my shoulders, how can I hurt when I'm holding you? Thank you.
Leave me wanting more.
cruise control.
Now for all these years that now you stopped me in my tracks, it hit me like a hurricane. There's no turning back. Never gonna be the same. All I tried, this crane won't subside. Don't make this drunk man cry. Strung out on your love, I can never get enough. Somehow it's better than it's ever been before. And every time you go, I hope you really know. All I wanna do is so long to you.
Sunrise is a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so.
several little slides. Grab a bag and love you, never know until you try. When you lose yourself, you find a key to paradise. What are you Chicago girls doing here? Are you in town tonight? You are? You're going to go out for some beverages after this, right? Sister to your right, you want to say hi to her as well. This is one I wrote for my friend Rob Welling. Some of you know that he used to be the drummer in my band when I had a band many years ago. And he passed away in a car accident right here in Chautauqua County. And I wrote this song the night I found out. I was in Chicago at the time, as a matter of fact. Four on the floor. It only takes a second for everything to change. It's always being what you want is taken all the way. Drumsticks and topics, all that's left untold. Scattered in the grass, the shoulder of the road. So give me four on the floor. With a stare on the twos and the fours, you always said, keep it simple and you say much more. Give me just four on the floor, save your best stuff for the encore. Keep the beat, they're on their feet, calling out for more. Can you hear the crowd roar? Always seemed happy, barely scraping by. So as long as the guitar and piano was somewhere nearby. You changed my life with music when you opened up my eyes. In your old man's garage back in 1985. So get me four on the floor with a stare on the twos and the fours. You always said, keep it simple and you say much more. Give me just four on the floor. Save your best stuff for the encore. Keep the beat, they're on their feet, calling out for more. Can you hear the crowd roar?
crazy. Got no use to him. Don't even try to understand. Just find a place to make your stand. Take it easy. I'm standing on a corner with slurs on such a fine sight to see. Is it there, my Lord? Clap before sundown. Take a look at me. Don't see me.
Go. I fool myself, but in the end.
ringtone backseat of Jackie's car.
Singing on my chair outside Jay's freeze.
Now I'm sitting on Jackie's lap, got his hands between his knees.
Jackie's his dials from a high shade tree.
General Arthur's Bobby Brooks standing there to do all our days.
Jackson's back flexes, his paws for a moment.
Spats his head, this is the best for James to be. Thank you. So once again, I want to thank the Mayville Chamber of Commerce for once again sponsoring this show every summer. They've had me back for many, many now. They're doing a little 50-50 raffle here. Debbie in the green in the center of the room has a jar there. So if you're interested, you can buy some tickets and do a drawing right at the end of the show, right before the last song. And you get a chance to win some money and also support all the events that the Chamber does here for Mayville. Jackson, I'm taking a really quick 5 or 10 minute break. Hope you can stick around if you